Hello, welcome back to another live stream. I'm on the London to Brighton route, and I'm gonna decide to drive the Steam Sound Supreme Steam Edition unrebuilt Bully Pacifics. Gonna drive the what was it? Yes, I'm gonna drive Tangmere as. Oh, damn it, sorry. I tend to forget what I'm gonna say. But anyway, I think I should get on the move. So, over here, we got 34067 Tangmere with 10 green morsel coaches. About, I think, I've got a brake coach at the front, seven of these composite coaches, then I've got three, sorry, two or three third coach at the back, at the rear, and the brake coach at the rear, and I got this the wrong way around, but it doesn't matter. Check out, I've got a tail lamp on the back. Yep. Right, oops, gone under the platform. So here's the loco. I know many of you already might have had this pack, or you've seen it before but never have it. Currently, Steam Sound Supreme is doing a 30% discount on their website. They have a code to it, so if you are planning to get this pack, get the code and then enter it in. Unfortunately, I can't tell you the code, you have to go onto the website itself. But on this Steam edition, on this pack, I meant to be saying, sorry, it gives you all the preserve unrebuilt bullied locos. From trying to remember number 7 Weybridge. I'm trying to think of what was the other one. There was, of course, Tangmere, City of Wells, I think. No, I could be wrong. Sorry, it could be, yes, Blackmore Vale in her what her, damn it, sorry, I keep forgetting all these liveries. Yeah, I think I'll just I'll leave a description down below on the stream, so, or you will find out. So I tend to forget what I'm gonna say with all these. I'm not very good with speaking to about history and all that. I tend to forget it. I just like driving it and talking about it. So yeah, I've already set my code to express passenger code, and what time is it set at? It's already 6:37. It's going to be 6:38 soon, and I should be due at Brighton at 7:33. So a good old 50.7 mile run from Victoria to Brighton. So yeah, let's just get a move on. So the interior looks sort of, well, looks the same as the Just Trains bullied Light Pacific rebuild. But anyway, we could go on the move now. Has a really nice whistle to it. It's very sensitive on its wheels. It keeps, every time I open like 15% of the regulator, it just immediately slips. I think I'll be stopping at Gatwick Airport, and yeah, I'll stop at East Croydon and Gatwick Airport so I could like pick up passengers and build up pressure and well, yeah, and that's it really. Just play with a whistle and just keep pressing the B key. Just listen to all sorts of it. Better shut the drain cocks. Whoops. Back. Don't know what line it's going on, but I'll just go here maybe and try and get a shot. This might be a good shot for it. Yep, got it. And that was a rubbish pan. I ran out of space for my mouse to go round. Nip the blower open a bit. I'll put the sanding gear on so I could grip. That helps. So I'm approaching Battersea Park. Once I get up to like about 30 to 35 miles per hour, I take the sanders off because I'll be wasting my sand. Stupid lag, why is it happening now? So if I... yeah, just want to get like a nice shot of it coming through. About here maybe. Oh, I can hear a train coming, but I don't see it. Oh well. Okay, that was a bad idea. Hey, wheel slip. Right, we'll catch up then. We'll just pass the Arsaloka and go to Clapham Junction. Just go way ahead. And lag's just started. 17, 16, yeah, 13. Nope, wrong. I've been to Clapham Junction many times and I always forget the number of the platform on train sim. I know the numbers in at the real station, but not the train sim. I always tend to forget what the numbers were. Perfect time for a screenshot. Maybe. At least I'm catching up to speed. I think it's time to put the injectors on. The blower and stuff. Typical, isn't it, with the lag? I think I tend to get a better shot from watching it go by than actually going near the loco. Yep, thought so. It's making all this blooming lag. I really didn't want it. Short whistle. I tend to listen to some music while I'm coasting along. It's time to shot of the injectors. Try and get another shot along the line if I could get to it, and maybe along this line, maybe. I'm losing pressure badly. Oof! Nearly missed it. How much water I have got? Not a lot. I think I'll. Yeah, I'm not used to like realistic driving because I lose quite a lot of pressure in my boiler for trying to inject water. So I tend to go back. Oh, actually no, just shut off my regulator and continue being like this, coasting around 40, 49, 50, something like that. Thank you. I'll try and get a shot at her through Norbury if I can. Get a bit more. Oh god, she's dropping speed. And my lag's just come back. She's only at 77% of water. I'll try and open up if I can and try and get. Yeah, she's not speeding up, is she? Yeah, this ain't going well. Yeah, she's only going at 39.7 at the moment now. Supposed to be going faster than this, but I really need to be used to driving and getting the injectors in the right position. I don't know what's going on with my computer today. I'm like really lagging like hell. And shut up, AWS. It's like the other day when I was driving Winston Churchill 34051. I didn't get to London Victoria because I keep hitting the AWS about 5 times, and sometimes my keyboard gets a very wouldn't work on. When you press Q to try and cancel it, it wouldn't actually cancel it until I had to press it again, then the brakes just come on, and then yeah, I'm stopped again. I think I put plenty of coal on. All I want is the water. Well, at least I'm coming into East Croydon now in 0.8 miles. No, sorry, 0.8. Oh, whatever you say, I'll just say 0.80, 0.60. I'm not gonna worry about saying miles and all that, so Since the speed limit's coming, I'll stop the regulator. Slowly approaching East Croydon. Change it in a different angle, maybe. Stop it. Stop. Yep. We'll stop here to pick up passengers on the way. If the doors... No, I don't really understand. The rest of my coaches are on the platform, but only the rear carriages get the doors open. Got 87% in the boiler, but I just... put the brakes on. Open the drain cocks as well, just to be sure. As I don't want to be compressing water into the cylinders and blowing up the cylinders again. Don't want to do that. This might take a while, so bear with us. I was just about to say something there. I thought I selected my music there. Turned off my phone instead. What to listen to? Listen to quite a few of my listen to these instead. Anyway, I think we're at 98. Once we get to 100, we're ready to go off. Yeah, I think that'll be enough. And since we've got... yeah, we're ready. Stop it! Stop wheels with me! And I got... a wall. We'll get out of this soon. Where's the engine? Oh, there she is. Repeating the music. Anyone that listened to it once? I really need to stop wheel slipping this. I don't know if they do an in- no, they don't do an interior, damn it. South Croydon, platform 2. If I don't go too well with this, I might have to terminate at Gatwick Airport. And I think I am on the right platform, aren't I? No, I'm not. I'm on platform 3. That's platform 2. I'm getting up to speed. Slowly getting up to speed. I'm gonna stop my music. My messenger's just gone. Yes, and start again. Go over like a plane. Next station would be Pearly Oaks, and it's on the fast line, so it's here. What was I doing? You know, I just wait for my engine to come. Just gonna show something. Live streaming. Moment. At least we're getting up to speed. Now what's my 79%? I'll do that. Doesn't make its mind up with the pressure, does it? What was that come out? I clicked the wrong button. No, got that wrong. Open. Yeah, I think that was one. No, was it this one? Some of the two. Don't worry, I'm just sending a picture to a friend. So, at least I'm slowly getting up to speed. Hey, it's a 377 unit coming the other way. Horrible things. I'm not a fan of these units. Maybe we could just go up to full regulator and power up the bank if I can. I'll be like Jeremy Clarkson. Speed and power. But no. No, I'm not gonna do that. If I do speed and power and lose pressure and lose water and yeah. It won't be good for me. What was I doing? Oh yeah, I was just gonna put my tune back on. I just wanted to keep the water level higher than 90, as it drops the pressure really a lot when it goes around 75%, and it just loses my steam. I want to double check. It's 90. The one thing it's missing with Tangmere is the shed code number. It has It has a highlight of the shed code, but doesn't have the number on it. But everything else is there. The overhead wire diagram. Or sign. Or whatever. And... yeah. How far have we been live streaming for? Almost 40 minutes maybe? Something like that. Sorry, I've been called up by my parents for something, so I had to leave my engine unattended. Now I'm losing pressure. I might knock off my regulator. And actually, I'm going down here anyway. There's only an up and down section. Just down and then suddenly goes up again. That looks good. Coming out the tunnel. And I got hit by a bridge. Well, once the engine approaches Brighton Downfast quarry line, or whatever it says, I can't really pronounce it. It's a downhill section until about the next signal, the third signal there, and then it's a flat afterwards. To do a screenshot, I press F12 to do the screenshots now. Well, for any game you get on Steam, you press F12 to do the screenshots. I am losing pressure. Got plenty of water, so I'm fine. The software I'm using, for the live streaming, I use OBS recording software. And for my other videos to upload on this channel is Bandicam, as I don't have the full version of it, so I only might record sections of it and stick it together on Windows Movie Maker, and once that's done, publish on it. Of course, Bandicam, the watermark's still going to be on it, but the footage on it is actually mine, as it's been recorded. going to open the regulator full and see what happens. So I think we're passing through what station is it? Oh, missed it. Ellswood. So not far, not long to go. And I think I can make it to Gatwick Airport. Oops, that was a slight lean. The lag's just taken over. Oops. I think I can get a countryside shot. Oops, I am losing pressure. I might shut off and try and get some boiler pressure back up. I love the bullied whistles. They're loud, they squeal like hell. At the moment, my favourite unrebuilt bullied light Pacific is 34007 Weybridge. That she's based at Midhands. She's currently out of service. She's due in for overhaul soon. She was withdrawn last year in March. So at the moment she's currently have a new tender now, tender body. So the other tender that she has belongs to Canadian Pacific, so she could have her tender back. Right. Can't see what the pressure. No, it's the water. I wanted to know how much. God, I think I got plenty of water. It's just what, just the pressure. I just opened up. Let's see on the HUD, or actually the map, to see how far I'm going. For the next station will be Hawley and Gatwick Airport. I think we're going into platform 5, and I've just had a message. Oh, hang on, I got a message. No, yeah, I just got a message. And I'm losing pressure again. How that goes. Currently, for other news, when I said I'll be doing some races with other friends, they're in this situation that they're kind of busy with other things since they're still in education.
as I am still in education, they never find the time to have a race with me, or even myself. But I tend to disappear off chasing steam tours, galas, and smaller trains as well. And that's really it. That's why there's not much races going along on this channel. So far it's just me doing live streams, War Thunder, and doing music videos. And I really do enjoy making music videos. Excuse my voice. Chatting too much, meaning I'm losing my voice. We're approaching Gatwick soon. And now I got bowled by a train. Damn you, Southern. So really, talking about Southern. What was it? I've forgotten it now. The modern Southern, I don't really like that much. They say they're going to run on time, driverless or one-man train. A train that only driven by a driver, no guard. I really think it's not right having a train with one driver and there's no guard. They think it's saving money. They never thought about safety, isn't it? That's why I like this type of Southern engine. Back in the past, from the 1950s and the 60s. I know there was like a downturn in the 60s when all the steam's going off, withdrawn and scrapped. But they got better service. They got guards on their trains, and nothing goes wrong. Apart from like a few trains running late or something to it. So, yeah. Anyway, let's open the doors. Now finally the doors is open. I've just noticed something. The doors open and the windows have just opened. I never noticed that at all. What's the interior like? Hello, it looks pretty narrow, sunk in the sea. Well, obviously this is first class, so it's very comfortable and likes at least. Hang on, where am I going? His arm's stuck in an armrest. Can't seem to do anything about that, so can't help you here. Hang on, door's shut. Pity we don't have a guard to whistle to do this departure, so... right. I think we are ready to go now, again. I just got a message. How many views? I don't know. What's my water like now? Not much. Right. I think my drain cocks are open. Yep. A short blast with the whistle this time.
just got myself a bottle of water to keep my throat clear. Oh, that's better. Oh, hang on. I'm hooked up to the I've got my headphone cables got tangled up with the chair. Anyway, what was I doing? Slippery star already. So far, I, unlike the real world, as Tangmere went past a red signal, at least I'm not going to go past a red signal, as I'm quite careful of it. What was I going to do? I was going to search up something, but... I really love that sound. It just, oh, it's really sound nice. Back to this again. The sound of it. Oops-a-daisy. That wasn't good. Stop. No! God. I think I might have to put the sanders on for this one. You can recognise this this music, as I got this on my latest music video. So if you look back in my channel, you'll find it's called Railway Music Number 2, and it has the exact same music to it, so... I kind of really like it. It's really active movement to it. And actually, it's a, I think it's a band as well, brass band. Of course it is. How stupid I am. Right. And this one as well. This has a mixture of nations in it. Has the... German army. Sorry, my mic just turned off. So yeah, this music I'm currently listening to, it has the Nazis, well, German army, the American army, the US army, the Yeah. Damn it, sorry. I think you get my point. You will find that. You can actually just recognise the music. Well, the tune of it. Yeah, you got the Russian song, Katyusha. The British Grenadier. You got... I think it's Polish. I don't know what the name of the song is, and you got the Japanese one at the end. Ugh. Oh, that sun, that sky in the background is so good.
Oh, right, I'm actually approaching three bridges. For the time being, I'm gonna say I am thinking of putting more stuff featuring in this channel. As I was really intending just to show Train Sim, but since now I'm slowly starting from Train Sim to War Thunder, I'm getting to like to be like other YouTubers, try other games. And hopefully slowly get some subscribers to my channel. So far I've seen I've got 5 at the moment, but that's only for starters. It would take a long time before I even get more than 5 to maybe 50 or 100. But I think that's mainly in the future. See how it goes. And my phone's going off. Finally, I'm going at 50, but I'm losing pressure immediately. And, actually, there is no and. I'm just slowly trying to get some water in the boiler. And now my music doesn't want to turn up. Me for that. Just need to move my microphone. Need to drink more water as I get really thirsty. I think that shot went well. Oh yeah. Got a long while before we get to Brighton. Platform 6 we get to it. What was I trying to put now? Whoops, now I'm in the tunnel. I was wondering what was going on. So I've got 76% in the boiler. Now, the only unfortunate thing about this is you can't see the sight glass. You only see two sides of the glass windows, but you can't actually see the water in the boiler. So... yeah, that's why I always look at F5, see how much water I've got in the boiler. I'm still losing my pressure. I'm gonna top up my water. So far nothing went wrong. Well, that's good. I haven't crashed, I haven't stopped from a signal, I haven't had an AWS, well, but of course in the end I didn't like stop immediately when the AWS went off. no collisions. So yeah, I'm just. But the only downside is I'm just slowing down. That's the only downside I have. Oops. Approaching another station. What's the best? I'll do it on this end. Oops, I could, yeah. I'm getting used with the pans on the mouse. I do have an Xbox controller, but I don't have the cable to connect it to the computer. Ah. Oh, look, I like that. I wonder what it would look like there. That looks quite nice. Take a picture of that. How much water do I have in the boiler? 88%. I think that's enough. I really don't know. I really don't have much things to say. I think that live stream, a good 1 hour, talking about things, and now I've ran out of things to say. I got plenty of water and fire, so I just open the regulator and power it. Going across the viaduct, because we only got like 15 miles left before we get to Brighton. Might get a shot over the viaduct. What was I doing? I was gonna show something. Well, actually, I can't show. I'm just showing it to a friend. The light's quite nice, but. Interesting, you turn the logo, I think you get my point, but again. Actually, 1.26 away from Haworth Heath. I really need to pronounce that right. This was slowly picking up speed. I really wanted to do more than 50 or 48, but almost it's practice driving, practice on driving the engine, then I'll get a better speed to it. No, wrong key. Yep, we're approaching Haywards Heath. Platform 2 is here. And again, bad timing. Brilliant, isn't it? A 12 car unit and the bullied's coming. Now, I do not want that to stop. No, no. Well, it's a close one. That was a close one. Too close. Thanks, Southern. You always ruin a shot. Even on train sim. And my phone has run out of battery. I'll post a few pictures onto Facebook, but jump in. Currently doing 51 and I am losing pressure again. Right. Oh, screen shots. Not far to go. We've got 10 miles left before we get to Brighton. 10 miles, it seems longer, and it is. The live stream has been doing for 1 hour and 12 minutes. It's quite long. Now really, without doing the live stream, while I'm doing the route, it doesn't seem that long, but doing the live stream, it feels that long. Anyway, we just passed Withersfield. 84% in the boiler. Volcanic ash coming out. Well, not really, it's just black smoke. Clag! Oh, hang on, I'm not a diesel. Oops, the line diverts off. I've been to Brighton once, just a family day out, but I've never actually been to the station. I really must try to go to Brighton station, just have a look round, better than looking at the sightseeing. Just would like to see the station, but depends on how Southern runs on time, late, or even the cancellations that I really hate. You pay a lot of money to get on the train, then they have to cancel it. That's the main thing that will tear your hair to bits if they keep doing that. Hang on. God, it's been a long day. I've been out. Yeah, I've been out. I've been belonged to a miniature railway near in a plate up. It's in the East Coast area, the near the Harrow area, I should be saying. Just been busy shunting the stock around, cleaning the carriages, and servicing most of the steam engines that have been stored away in a shed for a couple of years. Well, when I say a couple of years, it's only been sat in a the two engines that are currently sat in the shed for almost a year, not running since there's some mechanical problems. The third one, it has a bit of a issue with the boilers, but that's gonna be the next one in line to be fixed soon. And yeah, it was pretty fun, but it was blooming cold, so I had to do a very quick job before it gets even more freezing. Ping, my Facebook has turned up. Approaching Hazox.
There.
Now, many people can pronounce this right. I still can't. Annoying. Very annoying. So far, at least we got two people watching. But like I said, the channel is slowly growing. Just slowly growing. Like a snail. I just really need to find a way of showing my videos out to other groups. Try and make it sort of popular, but just for people to like and watch the videos. Yeah, I might me shut off so I can actually get my steam back. At least there's a bit of peace and quiet for the engine. Oh, hang on, because I was zoomed out. Whoops, zoomed too far. And now I'm in the tunnel. How much water do I have left in the tender? Not much. I only got 1,829 gallons left in the tender. So, not that much. For some reason, on YouTube at the moment, it's saying that my stream has a bad video settings. And only at 4 minutes ago, it said it was good health stream, but suddenly it's now gone to bad video settings. Up, I don't quite understand that, but oh well. I think it will soon fix itself up. Soon. Now I'm at 100%. I really need to stop that. Slowly get my pressure back up. I really would have thought if my dampers were open. Yep, my dampers were open. I'm slowing down too much. I need to really get up some pressure. As before, when we were at Victoria, it did say we should be arriving at Brighton about 9:33. But since I've been slow so far, I won't be arriving until about 8. So, 8 in the evening. So mainly should be saying, an hour and 30 minutes late. So far, the sky hasn't changed yet. Normally, it would just turn dark when it gets to 8 o'clock. Whoa! And about time we get. Oh God, that's a bit too much. Not now. Could be guessing that was like more than double the time the wheel slipped. Or even double the speed. Not with the wheel slipping going mental. Screenshot for that. I don't know what just happened there. Oh. God, I could see the end of the end of the world. Nothing there. Oh well, now I've got a fence in the way. We got another 3 miles to go before we approach into Brighton. Ah! Oh God, blimey! Right, up and about. Now we're approaching a tunnel again. Just a reverse. That's another bottle finished. And now YouTube is saying my stream is healthy now. That's like now. Funny. Oh well. The next loco I'm thinking of getting on TS is the BR Standard Class 4 MT. The digital traction one. I don't have many BR standards. I only got the BR Standard Class 4 Mogul, the BR Standard Class 460, and I only have the BR Standard Class 5. I would like to get the... Oh yeah, and I got the BR Standard Class 6, the clan class. But I would like to get the 9F and the Brit. And I would like to get the... Whoops. And the standard 2. Yep, we're approaching Brighton, so I better slow down for this. Got a 40 limit coming up. I think we'll be arriving at Brighton early, maybe. Or maybe not. Slow down a bit more as we're approaching Brighton soon. We've got a 25 limit coming up. Another thing in TS I would like to get is the... On Steam Sound Supreme, the freeware route, the Southampton to Weymouth route. I always would like to try that. But the only route I haven't got is the Portsmouth Direct line. That's the only line I need to get. What platform am I on? Platform 5, so platforms. God, that was quite loud. So, yeah. Anyway, let me just concentrate as I'm approaching into the platform. We just stop here. Yeah, it's approaching into platform 6, where I'm standing. And there's... Ooh. Really didn't want to do that. What do we have? We got a... 377 there. Oh, I can't see my Steam. Where the hell is my Steam? Oh, there it is. Ooh, look at that. A parallel run with a 377 and a bullied. What a nice thing to see. So, hang on. Oh, wait, no, sorry, I'm standing on platform 7. No wonder why I'm getting another train on this side of the platform. Well, that's very understandable. I was going to say, why is it arriving on platform 6? And I meant, now I understand it, so it's on my platform. I'm on the wrong platform. How nice. What a nice sight. You just see a 377 coming in and then Tangmere crawling behind, trying to slow down. I really need to slow down before she hits the buffers. Yeah, slow down. Stop. Oh, God, that was a bad... Damn it. What a disaster. God. I was going so well and now I've hit the buffers. Oh, well. At least I made it to Brighton. Just. So, yeah, this is... Now, I've lost my mouse now. Oh Christ! No, I've lost me now. I've lost me mouse. Typical. This might take a while. I can't seem to find my mouse. Usually, if I wave about to it, it'll get to the main menu. I want to get to the main menu, as I don't want to be replaying it. I want to get to the main menu. Damn it! I got the main menu and I can't get to it. Where's it gone? Where's the mouse gone? What the? No! Where is it? Oh God! I'm have more fun trying to find the mouse to get to the main menu button and quit the game so I could get that out the way. But meaning if I quit the game, yeah, that's gonna blank the screen out. But yeah, that's all I had to say. I'm gonna end this video in some way, but This live stream will continue as soon as I find a way of trying to stop this. So yeah, thank you for watching another live stream from me. Yes, stay tuned for another one. See you guys for the next one.